Hey everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank Size vs. Let's Play. In the last episode, we destroyed the Medclight Post Omega after escaping, and we have to do the rematch race against the Hoverboard guy.
Here's the deal. I've got these two identical skyboards for us to use, right? We'll race one more time.
Because he's got a polarizer.
Is that a polarizer attached to your dark matter?
What we need to do, so. See if we can do this first try. Now we jump up. Oh. Fine, we'll cut back up. No, nearly crashed. Nearly crashed again. It did boost. I think depends on where she resets me. I'm quite bad back now. Oh yeah, I'm gonna restart it. Crashed to one too many times. Then they managed to get a lead on me, so. And we claim this, and then we jump across. Nope, I've just fallen through the tiny gap. Okay, we can catch back up. There we go, cut back up to second. We got boost. Oh, that made that wrong. I just crashed. Luckily, it's still all near me. And it wasn't as bad as a crash. No. Didn't mean to do that. I was crashing, I keep crashing. And I'm reset for quite a way back. Try and boost and pull away. The whole bot is very sensitive. There we go. Nailed it. Gives us the piece of junk never worked right anyway. Which means again, the polarizer. Change polarity so that they either push or pull when you use. That's the point of the polarizer client. Which gives us polarizer, which means when we fly to the next planet, which is where we'll fly to now. Chalax. So there's two ways we can go. That'd be, of course, where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe. Until next time, see ya!